Flower is but one of many mail separators who archive letters for heaven. And she is in charge of separating love letters.